What you're about to see now is an example of conversational AI that will have significant impact on how we communicate in the future. Unfortunately, at the same time, it'll also introduce even more challenges with deepfakes, identity theft, and potential fraud than we've ever seen before.
Hi, am I speaking to the real Lars Seier?
No, I'm not the real Lars Seier Christensen. I'm an AI-trained human digital twin to simulate his personality based on his experience and knowledge.
Try asking him a question in Chinese.
请问你去过中国吗？
是的，我去过中国，这是一个迷人的国家。 拥有悠久的历史和充满活力的经济，探索新的文化和经济总是很有趣，尤其是像中国这样有影响力的文化和经济。
What did he ask?
I asked him if he has been to China. He said yes, and he found it fascinating.
You probably noticed that the person you saw on the screen wasn't actually me, but a digital version of me. Give it a few months, and the real-time conversational AI technology will get so good that you won't be able to tell the difference. And that's where Concordium's Web3 ID with zero-knowledge proofs and verifiable credentials comes into play. Anas and his team here at Lionbrain have developed a platform called Friar, designed for generating human digital twins. This platform allows users to create, to train and optimize digital replicas of a living or even a deceased person. By incorporating voice and face cloning, the digital twins become real-time conversational avatars of potentially any human being. Just imagine not having to attend to all your meetings yourself, but instead sending your human digital twin, who asks all the right questions and forwards you a brief summary of the decisions made afterwards. The possibilities are endless, but they also present some challenges that Concordium is uniquely positioned to solve. Deepfakes, fraud, and not least digital identity theft will take on a whole new dimension when you can communicate with these human digital twins in real time. Because if I can make a digital copy of myself that you can talk to, anyone else with access to the right tools could also make a copy of me. Now, I don't want to see myself giving investment advice for scams, alluring people into sending money to obscure crypto accounts, and I'm sure neither would you. And you definitely want to know who you're talking to or to be able to verify who's behind the avatar.
My name is Nibras, and I am the CTO and CPO of Concordium. So, how does this all then relate to AI, and how can Concordium take a part of that? With Web3 ID, we can actually use this to make sure that when you interact with a digital twin in an AI model, you for a fact know that someone is behind this. Let me explain more. Imagine Lars' digital twin. Lars behind that can actually give consent that, yes, my digital twin is allowed to enter this meeting or wherever meetings he wants the digital twin to be. So, when he enters the streaming service and that meeting, the streaming service knows that behind this AI model is actually a person who's giving consent. And therefore, we know that we can have the AI accountability that we're after. On the other hand, I, as a Nibras, entering this meeting room, might also want to know, hey, I'm interacting with an AI model here. How can I make sure that this is not deepfake, an actual person such as Lars is behind this AI model? I can then ask the system, can you please verify that there is a person that has been ID'd behind this model? And what I can get back is, yes, a person has actually been identified. I think the future is very exciting, but I also think Concordium has a really big play here when it comes to AI verification and accountability.
By integrating Concordium's Web3 ID with our newest use case, Lionbrain's AI platform Friar, you unlock a unique solution that will be crucial for most conversational AI projects in the future. This integration also offers substantial potential for ID verified users on Concordium's blockchain. Please join Concordium for a safer tomorrow.
If you're interested in exploring Concordium's Web3 ID and verifiable credentials, additional information is available at concordium.ai. For those eager to test Lionbrain's AI platform and create your own human digital twin, join the waiting list at freya.ai.